Nothing good starts out like this. It'll be an easy job. I can get it done in a couple of minutes. Well, I have a septic system that I built right here a few months ago so I can irrigate the plants with gray water coming from the kitchen sink. So in the septic, I separate the oil and the food. And so it's just the gray water that runs over into the plants. For those back there, my papaya and guava, I have my shower going to those, the gray water. But for my mango, the bananas, and the fig, that is all from the kitchen sink septic system. So I've been noticing that my fig tree should have been giving off more fruits at this point, even though I pruned it late in the season, but it also seemed a little bit dry. Whereas my bananas, those are getting big. They're getting way more than enough water. And if you notice that patch right there, the ground is wet, right? Which the banana can deal with. What I need to do now is I need to redirect. I don't feel like buying any more PVC pipes in order to get this done. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to dig right here, right where it connects to the banana here and here. And I'm gonna put gravel in the ground. And that, what that should do is that should allow any water that is sitting there or that's getting trapped to flow through the rocks down here to connect to the fig tree. It's a little bit of a ways for it to travel. I said a little bit of ways. This is probably from here to here is probably about 11, 12 feet. It can do it. I did the same up there with the papaya and the guava. And if you can see, there's a little pile of dirt up there where I started digging. I need to add another tree, but first I need to wait to see if what I have coming is a male, female papaya tree, female or male. And then I'll either plant another papaya tree male or if it's a hermaphrodite, then that'll be good on its own. But anyway, but that's what I'm going to be doing today. I need to dig up all of this. And this all started off by me saying, I just need to do a quick dig, a couple of minutes. Yeah.